Who are you? What do you want?
I'll talk to you before I murder nothing. You. Oh, but you have, Rufio.
No, please. I didn't mean to do it. You understand me? She struggled. I told her to just stay still.
Oh, so he's a scumbag.
Still, I had no choice.
What the fuck? The man named Rufio is dead.